You got me a spoon from the
drawer. U of A student Sydney Mulvannon finds most campus dining options to be restricting to her dietary choices. Because of this, she now chooses to eat off campus.
I'm making my smoothie bowl that I pretty much have every day. Sometimes I have it for breakfast, sometimes I have it for lunch. It depends.
Even the small amount of healthy alternatives that are present on campus, Sydney says, are not advertised.
I would just really want to advocate to them, you know, maybe have half of the cafeteria be steamed veggies and other different meats. Kind of have it 50-50. Because right now, it just feels like it's really 80-20. So 80% of the dining halls are really fatty food, just not really nutritional foods. And then the other 20% is like the green table that they have, which, you know, allows you to get those dietary options. But at the same time, they don't promote that.
There is even a noticeable contrast of students in the dining halls on campus.
I definitely see a pattern in who eats on campus. It's pretty much the freshmen. And actually last year when I was living in the dorms, I rarely ever met a sophomore, if that, or a junior, senior, like never really met any upperclassmen.
However, U of A freshman Ashley Eichen had a differing opinion about the food choices on campus. Ashley says she sees a wide range in dining choices.
It's kind of a mix of both. It's like unhealthy and healthy there too. There's like where the Wild Greens are in the Union, which is like a healthier, and then there's Chick-fil-A.
The U of A offers over 10 different dining options for students who choose to dine on campus.